Races for the 10th race now on the track. Here they are. One is No Doubter, owned by Burke and Burke. Greg Grismore, the driver. Two, I'm Steven, owned by Charles Brannigan with Mark Winters. Three, Fantastic Dream, owned by Joseph Mascara with Jamie Dunlap. Four, Rackham's Road is owned by the Hartley Farms and Paul Gillenwater and Jay Hartley, Todd Jones. Five, Newt Gingrich, owned by Jerry Zossel and Kathy Ratcliffe, Dean Collins. Six, Category 5, owned by Scott Glandon, the driver Kyle Ader. Seven, The Master, is owned by Bartley and Bartley, Del S. Miller. And the eight, Tiny on the Outside, is owned by Morgan Conley, Morgan and the Crest Farms with Dave Hawk. 7 minutes. They're in the backstretch, and there they go. And they're off. The Master from the outside is up close for the lead with Category 5. Just to his inside, No Doubter comes away in third position. The gap of two to I'm Steven. Then we come to Tiny on the outside, who drops in fifth, about seven off the pace. Another length and a half more to Fantastic Dream, followed by Rackham's Road, and Newt Gingrich is last, moving ahead stretch for the first time. It was a short-lived lead for the Master. Here's Category 5 to take over as they pass the quarter in 27 seconds flat in front of the stands for the first time, and Category 5 hung up there just briefly, now clears off and leads it by two. The Master yields in second, gap of three, No Doubter is third. I'm Steven fourth, Tiny on the outside fifth, then it's Fantastic Dream, Rackham's Road awaiting cover, and Newt Gingrich is last. Rounding the turn on their way to halftime. On top of the field, it's Category 5. Category 5, a length and a half from the Master and No Doubter. 55-3 for a fast half. First over, Tiny on the outside, gaining ground, 2.5 off the lead in fourth position. I'm Steven, shuffled back fifth. Fantastic Dream is following cover on the outside, sixth, well within striking range now. And then it's Rackham's Road and Newt Gingrich. Six lengths cover the field. 5/16 of a mile remaining as they point for the far turn. The Master is trying to wear down Category 5, has the neck in front, but has not cleared the rail. 3/4 on the board in 1:24-1. Taxing fractions as they move to head stretch. Category 5, the Master, nothing between them. Tiny on the outside looks to tip three wide for the stretch drive. No Doubter is way down the rail. Just in behind them is Fantastic Dream, and they're turning into the stretch. And it's Category 5, all out to hold the lead. No Doubter tips down to the passing lane. Still there on the outside is the Master. Tiny on the outside and Fantastic Dream. Category 5, here's No Doubter up the inside. Category 5 to win it. No Doubter and Fantastic Dream, 1:53-3. Six-one exact, a return $60.40. Try 613-192-40 back to the winner's circle, Category 5. Four-year-old Bay Horse by Western Hanover out of Swift Tuttle by Nihilator. And that's a double tonight for the connections of owner Scott Glandon, trainer Dan Ader, and his son Kyle Ader. 153-3 for Category 5.